or versus the jury. Live na live.
Yes, mga kapuso, live na live, fresh from the island. The final four castaways together with the jury.
But this time around, instead of the jury grilling the final four, ang final four po ang mag-grill sa jurors natin. Kasama natin sa final four si Akihiro, si Solen, si Aubrey, at syempre si Irvic.
At representing the jury nandito, si Nanay Elma, Sex Bomb Ira, Michelle Madrigal, and John Hall. It's your time to choose.
Solen's up next.
There. Nanay Elma. Okay, alam ko magka-tribo kayo since day one, diba? So anong gusto mong itanong kay Nanay Elma, Sos?
Okay, everyone has prejudgments of me. Kasi iniisip nila maarte ako, or kasi socialite ako, model ako. So, were you one of them? Tapos anong sasabi mo nang dito na ako?
Ikaw ba, nung nakita mo una si Solen, Nanay Elma, sa tingin mo ba maarte siya? Tapos nagulat ka ba na ganun pala si Solen?
Na-shock nga ako kasi yung parang hindi mo akalain ganyan ka-sexy. Ang ganda ng, naku, pati mukha, nandoon na lahat, wala na ako maipintas. Okay. Talagang, sabi ko parang sayang dahil masisira yung beauty niya, sumali. Kasi hindi ko akalain, walang arte, walang kemi. Kahit doon na lang sa mga elemento. Saka, believe ako, talagang mabait. From Samagan pa lang, trabaho din siya, trabaho din ako. Basta nakita niyo naman walang intriga doon sa aming tribo. So talagang masaya talaga para kay Solen kasi yung aming tribo na pinagmulan, talagang Lord, thank you.
Salamat, Nanay Elma.
Char, you've been friends with Solen for such a long time. Did you think that she would have it in her to last this long? Mm-hmm. As in final four of this competition that's so tough mentally and physically.
Maraming nagulat, kasama na ako doon, syempre, dahil hindi ko rin...
Even you, hello.
Hindi ko nga in-expect na tatagal siya. Hindi ko in-expect na tatagal siya, pero... Pero nagulat nga kaming lahat, syempre, pati yung mga kaibigan namin, sila Raymond, nagulat na tumagal si Solen. Mm-hmm. Ayun, siguro Solen wanted to prove a point to everybody. And
yun, what a strong niya, diba? Point actually, she's proven.
Can I just share, nung nagpaalis na si Solen, nagkaroon kami ng parang despedida for her. Pero sabi niya, sabi namin, Sos, we'll see you in 5 days. Kasi kala talaga namin siya yung unang matatanggal.
And I remember when I interviewed Solen back then, ang gusto lang niya talaga mangyari is to lose weight. This is the reason why she entered the contest, not knowing that she would end up in the final four and be in the standings,
yes,
for 3 million pesos.
Yun na nga, mapunta tayo dun sa 3 million pesos. On a serious note naman, because marami nagsasabi kay, na kumukestyon, bakit mananalo si Solen na hindi naman daw niya kailangan yung pera? What can you say about that?
Well, first of all, you join Survivor because you want the experience and maybe some want the prize. But you shouldn't be judged on like where you come from. Because when we work on the island, we all start with the same things on our back. We all wear the same clothes. We're all the same person. So you shouldn't be judged. And like, I'm not saying also what I'm going to do with the money or who I'm going to help, because it shouldn't matter. It's the title they're giving away, not even if there's 3 million pesos.
I think we're passing up the obvious questions here though, Raymond. So many things have been written about the two of you. So many people are asking, ano ba talaga ang totoong score between the two of you, Richard and Solen? Ang daming gustong makitang to see you guys finally together. What's the score?
May mga fans. Yung mga banners na.
My soul shard na ano, paano ba yun? Solid shard?
Ayan, okay.
I think I can speak for the two of us. We're just enjoying time together right now. And that's it.
And does that agree with you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Ikaw talaga yung sumasagot.
Better.
Yeah, we're friends and yun.
Also, let's not put any pressure, di ba, Pia?
Yeah, lagi na kami tinatanong kahit saan na ako magpunta yun ang tanong. So, ilang beses ko na rin nasagot yan.
You've run out of interesting ways to answer it.
Yes. So let's keep it short and simple.
Another question kay Solen, kasi marami nagsasabi na when you joined Survivor, you mentioned in your earlier interviews na you won't join showbiz afterwards. Pero ngayon, maraming bulong-bulungan at maraming nasusulat na after Survivor daw, may mga naka-line up ka na projects.
That is true. I didn't want to enter showbiz at first. I just wanted to launch a music career. And then I had a lot of offers. Tapos you can't really reject the fact that you're being paired with Mr. Richard.
Okay, so you'll be paired with Chard. We can announce that.
Yeah, you can announce that.
Okay, there you go. Something to look forward to.
That she's going to be part of Captain Barbell.
Yes.
All right. Congratulations, Solen, for making it to the final four.